Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today, if you'll notice, I am in a different area entirely. I am at the hotel right now. Today is Friday. I am up in the city now, and it's been quite a journey to get here today. I have just been having a really long day. So new setting right now. I'm trying to get a few videos out. This video I wanted to kind of explain how my day went. I know the lighting right now in this one is a little bit weird. I'm just experimenting where in the room would actually look best right now and all of that good stuff. So what I wanted to talk about in this video was kind of how my experience was in, you know, the traveling and all of that, because the traveling was about 2.5 hours or so for me. If any of you know me, you know that I am somebody who doesn't do very well going to big cities, and I've never really experienced going to huge city before, and so this is my first time being in Burlington, which is, like I said, like a 2.5 hour drive from where I am, and so it's been quite an experience. I do have a friend that lives up here, and she's helped me out through text a lot, and it's just been a very long day for me. I got up early due to, like I said, an earlier video this week, with the guys coming and working. I don't know if the TV's bothering anybody, so I'm just gonna go ahead and try to turn it down. Trying, there we go. So there was a couple of guys that were coming in and trying to work on our ceilings, and it's just annoying. So I had to get up early this morning and try to get ready for them to come on in and work on the ceilings this morning, and so it was just kind of like a whole ordeal for me to get up early and make sure that I had my own things ready and make sure that my dog Nigel was all set at home, and make sure that my mom knew like his routine, and make sure that to help them make sure everything was all set at home and all of that good stuff. And it was just kind of a long morning. I was feeling anxious for the drive up here because I'd never been up here. I wanted to make sure that I got up here fine and all of that, and so there was just, I was feeling quite anxious and I didn't know what to expect, and I made it up here fine, and the actual trip up was fine. It was no problem finding my way up here. I had my GPS, everything was fine, but one of the places I wanted to go to, I couldn't find my GPS, got me lost for a little while, and then it made me even more stressed out, even more anxious, and, I mean, I was already pretty stressed out from this morning having to say goodbye to my dog, that I had already cried over, and it was just, that in itself was pretty stressful, and, I mean, I couldn't bring him with me to the hotel because he's not an actual service dog. He's not a therapy dog. Even though he is an emotional support dog, he doesn't fall under, you know, the guidelines of a regular service dog. So, you know, he's fine at home with the other dogs and my mom and stepdad and all of that. And so, you know, getting lost and needing help from my friend, trying to find the place that I was going to, and it was just very stressful, like, I don't know, very stressful, like half an hour, 45 minutes. Finally, I found where I needed to go, and, you know, it was just stressed everything else out, and, you know, it was just, if you know anything about traveling, when you're already, when you have anxiety and already feeling pretty anxious about everything to come, then you understand that it's kind of a hard thing to, you know, a hard thing to go through, and it's an emotional thing to go through, and so far, you know, I'm feeling better. I'm in the hotel room now. They allowed me to come in an hour and a half early. I would have gotten here earlier, but I stopped and got some lunch, so I got here a little bit early. I wanted to get in here earlier, but I stopped off to make sure that I had some food and things like that. So I just wanted to get settled in and all of that stuff, and wanted to check in with you guys. I know this video, by the time it goes up, I will be home, but I wanted to do a sit down and kind of do like a little chat here with you guys and just kind of let you know how it went getting here. And I'm going to do a few videos here in my hotel room and kind of let you guys know how everything went and all of that. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.